I'm so... am I supposed to say this, Sylvia?
Yeah.
No, who said no? we've sold many, 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 many albums. Oh, my God. Everyone thinks I'm wealthy. I am, in terms of the way I see the world. My love was given back to me the way I view the world. But my money's not here. Everybody gets it but me. They've pirated all my albums.
Nina, you've talked twice really during the time we've been gassing about feeling, well, not tired, but feeling fed up with how much you've had to give out. Mm-hmm. Do you feel that? As an artist, you see, most of us would long to be able to sing like you, to play the piano like you, to be the musician that you are. But does it take its toll? Is it something that you almost object to giving out as well as wanting to give it out?
I'm tired of... I love being on stage. I love playing and singing. But I'm tired of... I'm simply tired of not getting paid for it. Mm. And the second thing is... it is only normal to be wanted. It's only normal to want acceptance from one's own country for one's gifts that God has given. And I'm tired of begging for it. It took me 20 years of playing in clubs and nightclubs and in on concert stage, doing all these records, to get a decent, real, what I call accurate review of my gifts by the New York Times in New York. It happened June 3rd and 4th of last year. It was the first time I had been compared to Maria Callas as a diva. All before that, I had been labeled a jazz singer, a blues singer, high priestess of soul, which I'm not sure what that is. and I have studied piano 18 years. Say what? You know? Yes, I'm tired. I'm too old to keep asking for love from the industry.
Do you get love from your audience?
Well, yes, of course I get it.
Mm.
But I need money too.
Mm. You know, there are a lot of women singers.
That's not all I need. I need a home. I need a Steinway piano in that home, and I need roots. I need to be able to go to a house instead of an apartment when I leave here, for example, this afternoon. Mm. And the rewards from the albums would have bought these things. People think I am wealthy, and it's not funny to walk the streets and have people either rob you or beg you for what you don't have to give them. All I have is my music to give them. And that's why I keep talking about the money, because it's a very strange position that I'm in this world. I have none of the food. I would love to give my mother a trip here and to pay off her house. Huh? I'm finished.
Are you restless yourself, then?
Mm-mm, I'm just tired. Mm. I would like to go back to Switzerland and rest at least 4 weeks every year, do nothing.
And yet you seem so powerful and so full of energy and so full of song and so full of music. It's hard to hear you say that.
I have enormous will, Mavis. I live on my will.
I'm very glad you live on your will, and I'm going to go back and listen now to some more songs that you're going to sing us. Thank you, Nina Simone, very much.